party, don't let no one tell you different. No lanes allowed, you should really keep your distance. Smoking all loud in that codeine I seal. Pouring up this purple shit until it's in my piss. R.I.P. the Prince, we got purple rain on deck. She love Bobby Brown, so we keep the cane on deck. Any haters round, keep an AK on deck.
Alright, so we are filming today. We got the GoPro, and today is really all about getting like riding clips of. We just got the official shirts here, Deadland Crew. We got the names on the back with the nicknames and everything. So yeah, GoPro's at like 72%, so we'll just get clips of that and stuff. So yeah. Alright, man, let's get hard. We're gonna get some clips as much as we can before the GoPro dies. Maybe we'll film on my phone after, but hopefully we can just use the GoPro. So yeah, we'll just go straight to the chesty.
Zach, say hi. Zach. Oh yeah, sorry if I get a lot of clips on the little right there. I'm having fun riding it, so.
Finally talking to the camera.
Come here. I'm a three. Yeah. just a raw run, guys. Not perfect, but still can. All right, clean that up. That was a little booty. I caved. All right. Take two. Let's go. Hopefully I get clean. Come on. Up. I didn't get the pump I needed. So take three. Take three. Take three. Come on. Got kids in the way. But we're gonna do it. Fuck it, we're gonna send it. Take three was a success. Let's go. So happy. Not really, just joking. Say hi.
Hi.
Ramp sesh coming at you right now. Go to a montage.
Yeah. I got a pocket full of sunshine. I got some in my life and they all mine. I got a pocket full of sunshine. I
Chuck. Alright, what should I do next? Alright, hopefully take two goes good on the bar manual and lip, and then I'll find something to do. So we're gonna do the bar manual first. All right, bar manual right here. Oh, three times the charm, I think they said. Third time's the charm right here. I'm gonna do just on this lip. Fuck, that was sketch. Full send. Alright guys, I want to know what you guys think, if the T-bars are better or not, but I like them. But we're going to do a fast line. Do a high bar spin. We're going to snake leaking because we're snaking him.
I'm getting some fresh white Vans riding. I'm getting one.
Do a big front lip. All right, y'all, let's get this 1A bar. Mini Raymond Warner. Oh, today is not gonna be my days, guys. It's not gonna be it. Let's see what Jacob's got. Ass. That boy good though. Hey, he's good though. Alright. Right here. 1A bar. There we go. It wasn't as clean as I wanted, but.
What? Alright, so. It's the day after Christmas. Just got a new camera. Is it gonna focus?
Good quality?
Yeah, really good. I got the Canon G7X Mark II. It's one of the best cameras that I've ever, that I think personally that you can get. I just went to Walmart with my brother and Lincoln. Lincoln's back there.
I'm driving.
Zach's driving. I just got a new SD card because mine was broken. So yeah. All right, so we got the new camera. Yesterday, that last video was from yesterday, but we didn't do anything. It was just too cold. So we didn't do anything the rest of that day, but I'm going to pick up Ethan right now from his house. Then I think we're just gonna vlog today. So yeah, we'll do that. We got Ethan now. Now we're gonna go.
I gotta go grab stuff.
We just got Ethan. We're gonna go work out now and then go to skate park. Yeah. Alright. Ethan says he wants to say something. Ethan, come on! Ethan's scared of the camera still. We're working on that. So. we're gonna get him to talk later. So, we just finished the workout, me and Ethan, and my mom. My mom actually owns this gym. So, yeah, we worked out here. But there's a pegboard on the back wall, so I'm going to film Ethan doing it, and he's going to film me. So, yeah, we'll do that real quick.
I feel this not sturdy yet. I just looked out.
Alright, we're at the skate park now. We'll get some clips, but yeah, it's really packed, so I don't know how much we'll ride, and I only have like 30 minutes, but we'll get as much as we can. Let's go. We just got to my grandma's house. We're staying the night here.
No!
Fishing and scootering later, so that's all we're doing. But yeah. Alright, so we are out here. We are in my grandma's neighborhood. We got Zach. We got Ethan over there. And Lincoln. Lincoln's here too. We are going to this pond right now to go fishing. We fished here before. We caught 40 bass in 2 hours. So we're going again. You can't see me that way. You can see my shadow because it's dark. Because that's when you have to fish it, because it's on a golf course. But yeah, I'll film when we catch these fish. Hopefully.
How do you turn your flash on your camera?
Yeah, the flash. Alright, so we're out here. I don't know if you can see it. Ethan's here and he's got a bird's nest. He's really mad. What do you got to say, buddy?
It's because I can't see my damn line.
Zachary's here. I'm fishing. This is my new rod. It's a favorite white bird rod. And then I put on my Lose Mach 1 reel on it. So, we ain't catching anything yet. But if we do, I'll let you know. Alright, Lincoln has caught a fish. He caught one bass. This is the first bass of the day. We're hoping... This is the spot we fished before and caught 40 in 2 hours. So, we're hoping to get some more now. But first bass of night. Just happy we got at least one so I can put in the video. But yeah, let you know if we
Zachary
get one.
Zachary just caught one.
Zach just got one.
Boy.
It's right here.
Flip.
On the shore, boys.
Nice.
Second fish of the night. I'm hoping to get one for myself, but at least we got
calm down, calm down, calm down.
Go. All right, good job, Brutus.
Ethan and Ashton jumping in the pool. It's like 28 degrees.
Ready?
One.
You're not. How do you feel? How do you feel, buddy?
I'm frozen.
Alright, so it's the next day. We're gonna go ride around and look for more ponds to fish because that one pond, like we said, is right off a golf course and it's the morning, so there's probably golfers out there. But we're gonna go look for some other ponds that might have fish, or maybe just, if we can't find any, just go back to that pond, hopefully, and not get caught or anything. But we got Ethan here, we got Lincoln's over there, Ashton's with us, but you don't wanna pay any attention to him. But yeah, that's what we're doing, so I'll let you know. Alright, so we found this one pond. it looks like there should be fish in here. There's vegetation, there's minnows, there's fountains, there's moving water, there's pads, there's all kinds of stuff. But we looked at it earlier, we didn't see any fish, but we just think they're in the deeper part by the fountain in the middle. It's a small pond, we're gonna try to fish it, hopefully we catch some. But if we don't, we might just send it to the one we went to last night, or try to find, go to one of the other ones off the golf course that there is nobody at. But we're gonna try our best, so yeah, let you know if we get anything. Well, we just got back, we got kicked out of that pond. So we figured out, I guess, you can only fish the ponds at night. What do you have to say about it?
Screw it.
Yeah, kind of sucks. I don't understand, like, what are we hurting? We could be out doing drugs or breaking into stuff or doing bad things, but we're just trying to fish and have fun. But there'll always be people out there that just don't want people to have fun. So what can we do? But yeah, just keep filming the rest of the day.
Tell them what we're doing.
All right, we're gonna go play tennis down at the courts where we got kicked out earlier. Well, it's not right at it, but it's near it. And
we'll just
see you guys there.
All right, Zachary versus Ethan is the first game.
I know Zachary's
how to play. Ethan, Zachary's the only one that's ever played tennis. This is gonna be really bad. All right, Ethan, let's go.
Zach, go easy, start out with.
Ethan.
Ethan's terrible.
15. That's 30 love. What are we going to?
Go to 45.
This is hard. It's 30 love. Love, I don't know what that means.
That means you have zero.
Nice!
No. You can
15,
see.
15, 30.
Hey, you guys can see the clay when the ball hits the ground.
Look,
he looks so homeless, dude.
I don't care. I got the...
Ashton looks homeless.
I got the socks and the pants.
Move, you're in the...
All right. We'll come back later.
Right now, we have playing tennis.
No, right now, we have a homeless guy playing tennis. Okay. Lincoln.
And the homeless guy won.
But...
we'll see y'all back at the house.
We'll see y'all back at the house some.
This is as far as it goes. This the end of the road. It's the end of the rope. The other end of her throat. It's suicidal, she wrote. This is the end of the show. It's over. We doing drugs till we in a coma. We don't love these hoes. Our hearts got caught up.